The Apple Watch 4 was unveiled yesterday, and it is a very exciting development because it offers the ability for general people to wear a watch that continuously records an electrocardiogram, or ECG. Even though this is a very exciting development, it is still not a medical diagnostic tool. So people still have to be cognizant that they first have to see their physician, get all the appropriate tests, and then the wearable devices come in a second place. You don't want to be a patient with an arrhythmia that goes undetected by the watch. And for the same token, you don't want to be a patient whose watch is telling you have an arrhythmia, you have an arrhythmia. You quickly go to the emergency room and just figure out that it was a false alarm. It's the first step in continuous monitoring for health using wearable devices. And I think that the next few years are going to be extremely exciting.